Right, we're back in Gran Turismo Sport for Retro Pixels. Round 4 of the Nations Cup. To another one make race. We are in a Porsche 911 RS. GT3 RS. Yep, GT3 RS. Can't get my head around those. At Autodrome Lago Maggiore, I think it's pronounced. But wait for it, this is the even better bit. He says, it's me, 7th. Yay! Qualifying was an absolute destruction derby. Those of you that watched my video from last night with the Aston Martin will see how tail happy that was, and this was about 3 times as bad. And it literally was every corner there was a different car in the gravel. So the fact that people managed to get any qualification times to be on me, they all seem to have managed it somehow. So, as always, if you like what you see, hit the thumbs up. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. And always leave me a comment so I know what you guys think. Let's take down some of these lovely Europeans and see how we get on tonight. So we've got Norwegians, Spanish, Swiss, Belgians, French, Germans, Dutch. Oh, and a South African. He happens to be 2 spaces behind me. There he is. Right, 6 laps. See if we can make it tonight. And see how many people disappear off into the side. Are we all getting round? I'm impressed. So far, so good. See what I mean about it being extremely tail happy. I was doing the free practice, I actually felt seasick. It was that bad. It just brings back memories of a certain American friend that had a Hyundai Genesis. And the first time he took me out, and he's like, in fact, his first words as soon as I got in were, "Do you mind going sideways?" And then promptly squirreled the entire length of the road that we're on. But that car was an absolute machine. And yet again, I'm losing driver rep because somebody's hitting me. Well, because I'm hitting them, because somebody's hitting me. Mr. Sparky 08, 098. And there goes somebody. Oof. Extremely tail happy cars. Off the middle. Hey! God, blimey. That's sometimes think it's easy to be at the back. At least then all you've got to deal with is yourself. And get out of the way when you're being lapped. We'll get past you. There we go. Right. Slide. Foot down. Back in goes again. I'm quite glad there's no tire wear on this. See it already if there was. Everyone would be pitting after two laps to get new tires. Down, 4 miles to go. Feel seasick. Thank you. sorry I've gone a bit quiet. I genuinely am feeling seasick from all this sliding about. Two more laps to go and then we're done for the night. Well, until I do the manufacturer's cup. See, yeah, again, they slam into me, I lose driver rep. Was it me or was the guy in front got an indicator on? How on earth do you do that? When this race is over. Seventh I can cope with. Started in seventh, finished in seventh. I'm quite happy with that. Last set of corners. Now that is doing a Nick.
Oh well.
It was fun though. That's another Nations Cup race out of the way. As always, like, comment, share, subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you back shortly for the Manufacturers Cup as well. Have a good evening, guys. See you later.